Guys, wait. After my skills class, I thought, let me do a few presentations with my school dress. And now I'm thinking, what topic should I choose? And now I know what to choose and I know what to say. That is, I want to show a maths magic trick. Yeah, you may see and you may hear some of these things in the world that people call mathematics a magic. But have you realized it in your real life? Have you ever? I think no, or you want to realize it in your real life. So I'm here, the junior most math magician is here to represent a magical mathematics in front of you. So see the magic trick until the end of the video. Now as you can see, I have something prepared with me. Magic of math. Here you can see that I have written a times table of 99. 99 ones are, twos are, threes are, fours are, fives are, sixes are, sevens are, eights are, nines are, and tens are. Oh my god. You guys, your breath will be hard to take if you memorize this thing, right? You will feel like, oh my god, Zarin, this can never be a magic. But this is really a magic and very funny magic. And after knowing the magic, you guys will be saying that, oh my god, how come we did not know this so far? So, let's not wait anymore and start our magic. So, as you can see, I have written 99 ones are 99, 99 twos are 198, 99 threes are 297, 99 fours are 396, 99 fives are 495, 99 sixes are 594, 99 sevens are 693, 99 nines are 891, and 99 tens are 992. So you guys may be thinking that I wrote them by seeing the calculator. No, I wrote them on my own mind. I do not have it memorized, okay? So I guess you get a hint from here. Each and every of the products have 9 in the middle. 9999999999. So did you get any kind of hints? I guess so, you did. See this. As 9 ones are is 9, so we write 9. And we have another 9 here, we write 9. Okay, let's not see this one because that is the easiest one. 99 ones are 99. Let's now see from the second one. 99 twos are 198. So omit the second 9 and see the first 9. 9 twos are 18, so 1 and 8. And we left another 9 here, so we add the 9 here. Did you guess it? What's the trick? Yes, let me show you from a closer side. Here we have 99 twos are 198. As we know that 9 twos are 18, so we write 18 keeping a gap in the middle and we take a 9 from here. We first do it first 9 and second 9. We write 18 keeping a gap in the middle and as we omitted this 9, we put it right here. Did you guess it? The rule? Yes! So I hope you understood the rule. Let's do with the second ones and the others. 99 threes are, so 9 threes are 27 and another 9 here. 99 fours are, 9 fours are 36 and another 9 in the middle. 99 fives are, 9 fives are 45 and another 9 in the middle. 99 sixes are, 9 sixes are 54 and another 9 in the middle. 99 sevens are, 9 sevens are 63 and another 9 in the middle. 99 eights are, so 9 eights are 72 and another 9 in the middle. 9 nines are 81 and another 9 in the middle. 9 tens are 90 and another 9 in the middle. So you see, we omit the second 9, we multiply the first 9 with the multiplier and we get like 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45, 9 sixes are 54, 9 sevens are like 50. 63 and 9 eights are 72 and 9 nines are 81 and 9 tens are 90. And in every of them, we keep a gap in the middle of the two digits. Like in 18, we keep a gap between 1 and 8. That means 1-8, 2-7, 3-6, 4-8. Like that. And we add the second 9 in the middle. and thus we get the answer. Now let me match my trick's answer with the calculator. So at first we have 99 twos are 198. I'm opening the calculator, and as you guys can see, 99 twos are 198, and then 99 threes are 297. Let's see, 99 threes are 297, and then 99 fours are, what did I write here? 396. 396. 99 fives are now. 495. Man, 495. 99 sixes are. 594. Of course, 594. What can be else than that? 99 sevens are. 693. 693. 99 eights are 792. 792. 99 nines are 891. 891. And of course, 99 tens are, the last but not the least, 910 90. 990. So I hope you guys understood what's the trick behind this 99. So thank you so much for watching this video. I just had a lot of fun doing this, like, kind of magic. I'm not a magician, of course, but still, I just feel like I have become a math magician, just like Arthur Benjamin. So thank you so much for watching this video. Until then, inshallah, I'll come up with another interesting video next time and a tricky video next time. So keep your eyes on my favorite presentation challenges. Ta-da! And yeah, one day left for February presentation challenge. So vote for whom is the winner. Okay? Bye-bye!
আপনার সন্তান আপনার কাছে
একটি স্বপ্ন
একটি প্রজন্ম
একটি বাংলাদেশ
হ্যাঁ দেশ গড়ার প্রত্যয়ে প্রতিষ্ঠিত হয়েছে বস বাংলাদেশ অনলাইন স্কুল
উই শেপ ফিউচার
ফর অ্যাডমিশন প্লিজ কল অর এসএমএস টু
0162 000 4200